TFNN. Headline news update.
Hi everyone, Basil Chapman here, the host of the Tiger Technicians Hour, coming up straight after this TFNN noon update. Dow's down 10 at 27,899. It was down about 170 points at some point this morning, very early in the futures. Then at about 8, was it about 8:20, 8:30, news that there's a chance that, I think it was a China report, that there would be, the tariffs would be delayed. Saw the market run back very quickly to unchanged and then a little bit higher. And now we'll see. It's really a waiting game. And if you look at this left side chart, you'll see that the green 9-period moving average is still above the black line. It's getting closer and closer to declining below, but it hasn't. And the MACD's turned down stochastics at 63%. So a move towards 28, we're at 27,909, 904. Any move towards 28,100 in the next 3 days or so would start to improve the technicals. So we're watching this closely. And any pullback underneath, I would say the low today is 27,804, but you'd have to go under 27,720, maybe even a little lower than that, to really start to see the technicals deteriorate. Let's go to the S&P. The S&P is up a little bit. It's up 0.84 at 31.36. Also just stuck in this range, having made this high back at 31.54, 26 on the 27th of November, pulled back sharply to the 370s, and now it's holding quite nicely, but we'll have to see how this pans out. The weekly chart is still good, and the QQQ, the Index 100, is actually up at 27 cents at 204.32. It's in that range, the same thing as the others. We're watching the technicals are very close to deteriorating, but they haven't yet in terms of the moving averages, but the MACD and stochastic are very weak. The IWM, the Russell 2000, holding a little bit better, up 0.09 to 162.60. It's held a strength actually quite nicely. We'll talk about that in my show about the IWM. If you look at gold, gold had a very strong move earlier, and once again it hit that 14-period moving average and it pulled back. It's now 3.5 at 14.68, and the dollar's really not getting any strength at all. In fact, it's weak. It's down 19 ticks at 97.46, and crude oil, we'll talk about that, and bonds. As soon as I return, Basil Chapman, Tiger Technicians Hour, coming up straight after this important break. Hope to see you soon. Otherwise, see you tomorrow.